White House arrival of West German Chancellor Konrad Adenauer for policy conferences with President Kennedy toward achieving unity in expected negotiations with Russia. Privately, they explore their sometimes diverting views on how to deal with the communists. There's complete agreement on the need to preserve by force, if necessary, West Berlin's freedom and Allied access to the city.